show you how to use the dishwasher and what to do when you're washing the dishes.
Always remember, clean side only, no dirty dishes.
And don't forget, no knives in the sink. This should not go in there.
This is a flat rack. Silverware and smallwares like this should only go into this.
Now let's get to washing dishes.
First you're going to spray off the dishes and put them into a rack.
And before you send the dishes through, make sure to fill up the plug. Can you stop that in? Fill it up all the way to the black line.
Once you've filled up your washer properly, push the dishes through and then close the door.
And once the washer's done washing, you're going to open it up and you're going to bring the clean dishes on.
Perfect. So here's an example of how you will not want to stack the dishes. Everything's all over each other. This is not working. Right here, everything's spaced out. Everything can get